guess this is the Freethinkers booth, huh? Wow, so that's the organization. And oh, what's this? What's this on the side? Is that all our mission and vision stuff? Okay, cool. I guess this is what they've done for the community. Gee whiz, that's quite a lot of stuff they've done. That's right. Thanks. Oh, look how clearly identified everyone is. Margie, she seems friendly. Obviously, she's a very social person who loves being around people. And now, so what exactly do I have to do now that I'm here?
Would you like to come out of our closet for a kiss or a kiss?
What two kisses? Yeah, sure.
So you can choose from between a chocolate kiss or a kiss from one of our very attractive organization members.
Like who?
Like Kenneth Penn, although he's not here. But
awesome. Awesome. I bet he's so hot.
Yeah.
Now, so do I have to write anything down?
So, sign up here.
Okay.
And once you've signed up, you tell me what you're coming out as. What will you be coming out as?
Oh, I suppose, I'll come out as a whatevs. All right, I'll just, also, what do I come out as?
Well, you can choose from this. Yeah, we have some suggestions here. Or you can choose whatever you want. Anything that comes to mind.
I get the certificate.
Yep. And
okay.
Go into the closet.
Okay, I got my certificate. Yay, right. Thanks. This is great.
And then you go into the closet.
So happy. Okay. Oh wait, do I get to dress up? Maybe I'll put on like a little. Oh yeah, I feel like a sheriff.
All right.
I feel like a sheriff right there. Awesome. Okay. All right, I'm a sheriff now. Great. Now I guess we go inside. Oh, it's kind of dark in here. I don't know how I feel. Special thing here.
Here I'm in heaven.